What are some of the features that you like about the crop dividers, Jay?
I like that they're so light, I can put them on by myself. I love when I go through a water run, the nose will catch, tip up, and lifts the crop divider up. It never catches on anything, and it flips back down once you go through your water run. I've used them for desiccating canola, I've used them for spraying fungicide in canola and wheat, and they just work great. They're simple to work with. I can lift it up and lock it on the chain when I'm doing peas, so they're out of the way, so they're not dragging on the peas. Ran them on three different sprayers. They work great. They're light and easy to work with.